Southern Nevada's next ice rink will be built in Henderson. The city council unanimously approved those plans tonight. It'll go downtown near Water and Atlantic and have two sheets of ice and a restaurant. The goal is to have that facility opened up by the summer of 2020.